There is a large nodule composed of multiple hypoechogenic and hyperechogenic areas. The nodule is significantly larger compared with the pretreatment volume. The clinical picture was almost identical with subacute thyroiditis. The thyroid was painful and enlarged, and the patient had fever.